Welcome back to the Wizards, everybody.
Hey, everybody. We're the Wizards.
We're the Wolverine Wizards.
Yeah, I'm a Wolverine Wizard.
Just getting trapped on everything.
Yeah.
Hey, can anybody hear me?
It's Bruce Banner.
Hey, it's Bruce Banner. Gee, I hope nothing bad happens to that guy. Hey, we'll help you, Bruce Banner. First, we gotta, like, smash everything.
You know how to smash, right?
Yeah. Is that kind of thing
know.
You do?
Smash.
Am I glad to see you? What the heck is going on around here? There was a huge
Or is this Bruce Banner when he can control himself? He didn't turn into a rage
This
monster.
Is feeling like this is Bruce Banner before he turns Hulk.
Did you
like
see
we're about
guy
to see him, Hulk.
We have to stop it. Those must be the results of the super soldier experiment.
But then again, it could be, yeah, Bruce Banner completely in control.
It just so happens...
Yeah, okay, gamma bombs, that's
yeah.
cool.
Oh, dear. Gamma bombs. Oh no, hope you don't get...
Super soldiers and gamma bombs.
That can't be good. Or is it good? I don't know. That's not, if it's gonna smash everything.
That cool? Dr. Bear, this could be a trap.
Gotta go.
Why can't I?
I think we have to go this way.
I guess so. Well, I'm getting money. I'm getting paid. I'm working as an illustrator here. I just don't remember that. Ever
yeah,
being
like
a
that
thing.
Have to be like.
That has to be gold and silver age.
Yeah.
Something like that.
Shut off. We have to find the secondary
Because pretty
lab
much always he was just
safety
soldiering, you know, like that was his job. He was a captain in the army.
Well,
know?
Like my like okay, so my character, when I used to play, oh wait, oh I guess it's just giant panels on the wall.
Yeah.
Somewhere. Like my the character I used to play in City of Heroes, Lancaster Bomber,
mm-hmm.
like he was a major and he flew missions. But when he got out, I was just like, he's not gonna have a job. He's just gonna be working on like he's just gonna have like retirement benefits and all that stuff. Like that was
yeah,
the
yeah,
that was
know,
the whole idea.
Yes. Do you have?
Thanks, Dr. Banner.
Thanks, buddy.
I can't move forward.
I can't move forward, Wolverine. I just can't.
You know what my favorite kind of like weird Captain America moment was.
What's that?
When he hooked up with the Scarlet Witch.
Oh God.
Yeah,
it happened.
Yeah, for like two issues of Captain America. I think it was Captain America and the Falcon. This was right before Avengers Assembled, and it was just so like. You know, because it was pretty much, it was very much, you know, like, it wasn't like a main, you know, like, storyline or anything.
Yeah.
It was just, they kind of hooked up. And then, like, Scarlet Witch was like, Captain, you're just too, like, order and thief. And I'm a chaos witch. It's never going to work out. It's just like,
Okay.
Yeah, I was like, okay.
Look, I get it. You're going through your whole goth phase.
Yeah.
But...
And like, they were just making Captain America be very, you know, like... It's like, make that bad shoulder. You know.
I got grabbed by one of them.
Yeah, when they grab you, it's kind of,
No bad touch. No bad touch.
Yeah. Well, it's dead.
Thanks, Wolverine. Thanks for making the bad men go away.
That's what I do.
That's what I do, bub.
Now, let me see if... Yes, I was able to shut down the gamma bomb.
Thank you
God.
Sure about that?
Sounds good to me.
Oh, he just said I'm no superhero.
No, yeah, because he's... Yeah, I don't think he's turned into the Hulk
Dr.
yet.
Bruce Banner? The doctor implies she went to medical school at the very least. So I've been watching a lot of Venture Brothers recently.
Yeah, it's very...
I fucking love that show so much. I need to get season 6.
I need to get back up and watching that.
Oh, it's so good. Like, everything from season 3 onwards is just good.
Oh, hey, Mysterio. It's Mysterio.
Jeez, it's good to see you. Still got a fishbowl for a head, I see.
Spider-Man, do you always have to be a halfwit?
Yes. Yes, I do.
Yes, I do.
Ooh, now that hurt. And speaking of getting hurt, step away from those plans before I have to get medieval on you.
You idiot! Why do you think S.H.I.E.L.D. has plans for Ultron?
You should have just been like, you idiot.
I thought everyone had them. I got some this morning in a box of cereal.
These plans are upgrades.
That's how Wolverine's just kind of standing there.
Yeah, he's like, whatever. I don't know, Cap.
Like, having a conversation over there. Like,
so what are you doing after the mission, Wolverine?
We're just going to go get a brewski, you know, too.
Oh, that sounds great.
Yeah, you know, I got this new bar down, you know, by the docks. It's really good. You should go out there.
It's another one of those dive bars, isn't it?
Well, it used to be, you know, but then, you know, it got gentrified, you know. It's part of that urban renewal thing. I mean, I just go there to get drunk.
Wolverine, are you sure this isn't a gay bar? Not that there's anything wrong with it. Or with you being gay. You can tell me. But I notice you hang around with a lot of guys who wear leather.
Damn it, cough. Gaff. No, it's just... get away from me.
I'm not trying to judge you, Wolverine. Come back. Come back.
He'll be back.
He'll be back.
That's impossible. Ultron is sentient. Reprogramming him is illegal.
Yes, it is. But all I care about are these plans. Ultron wants them for the weapon upgrades.
Mysterion and Spider-Man are bannering,
and they're just over there having a conversation.
If your Ultron gets weapon upgrades, then my Ultron will want weapon upgrades, and that just won't do.
I've heard enough of your babbling.
Yeah, so is the rest of us.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no, which
one? There's a lot of them.
I think we're hitting the right one. I don't know.
I'm just throwing my shield at whatever.
Yeah, just kind of do that. That's kind of what happens when you get, like, multiple.
Oh, God, I'm getting fucked up. Oh, God. I'm getting fucked up again. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Oh, God.
This guy is,
Oh, my God. This is... Oh, Jesus. His punches hurt! Why do his punches hurt? He's Mysterio, for Christ's sake.
He's Mysterio. He's just like a special effects guy. He's like Ray Harryhauser. Oh, I miss Ray Harryhauser.
Yeah, me too.
Okay, so I think we got one. I think this is the last one. Yeah, and Iron Man just kind of sitting there. He's not sure what's going on.
Hooray! Good for us. None of us died.
Yeah.
All right. So we did that.
Yeah, we did that. Okay. Yeah.
And we saw more deeply into the lives of
Captain Wolverine.
Like they would be. They would be friends.
Yeah, they would definitely be. You know, like. Like, after the mission is over, it's like, you want to go, like, go get some wings and watch a game?
Yeah.
You know?
All it does is create monsters.
Like, I can see, like, Luke Cage, he's very much, like, the same as he is on the missions, you know? Like,
yeah.
But, like, I can see, like, Captain America. You know, like, Captain America's big, you know, leader, you know, he does all that. But, like, after the mission's over, you know, downtime, he's like... Guys, want to go get a beer?
It's MODOK!
Hey, MODOK!
Hey!
Hey! Oh boy.
Oh boy, an elevator fight.
Oh boy.
Oh, well, this old cliche, huh?
Yeah.
And that guy fell off.
Yeah, we, I hope I do not fall off.
We are sending guys to their doom.
Yeah. But you know, that's okay, because MODOK's around here.
Yeah.
I don't know if I'm. Where am I?
Okay. I don't know, but those guys jumped.
Did they?
They
jumped.
They jumped.
Okay.
They. What? Uh-oh. I think it's gonna blow up.
No, it's not. Okay, it is.
So slight problem here.
Slight, miscalculation.
Because the controls are all fucked up, it's gonna be difficult to tell what button is what. So... Uh-oh.
Run!
I can't move forward. It's on you, man. Wolverine, I can't move forward. Ooh, a door. Ooh, a room.
Oh.
Those are a bunch of dudes.
Yeah, those are a bunch of,
It might be contained valuable research. Why are you telling me? I'm glad that they're lining up one after
the
other.
Yeah, sure was nice of them to do that.
Yeah. We did it. Okay, cool. That was a side mission.
I gotta go in a different direction.
Cap, I'm sorry. I gotta in a different
this
direction.
This super team is really reflective. Just,
This isn't working out the way I thought it was gonna.
I'm sorry, Cap. Oh boy, another elevator mission.
Sweet. Door. That's a bomb.
Was I near the bomb?
I don't think you were.
Yeah, okay, that's good.
Oh god, I almost got grabbed by Big Man. Big Man! You were in my way. Man, an Ultimate Alliance 3 would be kind of cool.
It would be cool.
Especially with the movies being out and everything.
Yeah.
Dispatch another squad, because this is working out great for you guys.
Yeah, yeah. Hey, MODOK!
MODOK!
MODOK! I'd love to see a movie MODOK.
Oh, that would be so sweet. So sweet.
Watch out. There's an AIM helicopter patrolling the deck. I tried to take it out with this Yeah, the other end of the deck.
Yeah, well, hello, random shield agent.
Hello, red shirt shield agent. Oh, you've got a girlfriend? Oh, you're dead. You're not coming back.
And how much is pathos? You're gonna be laying on the ground dying, and I'm gonna be all like, Scott! Don't you let go! For anyone out there who has not watched Venture Brothers, you should probably.
Yeah,
do
you
it.
Should definitely watch Venture Brothers. That is a wizard recommendation.
That is, because it is so good. Like, it's hilarious, and then, like, from season, like, mid-season 2 onwards, it just gets better.
Yeah, it just
gets... it's got such a good continuity.
It starts up, you know, like, it's one of those you kind of have to watch.
If you enjoy, like, Johnny Quest and,
yeah.
like, all those old kind of shows, like, the old adventuring shows, especially if you enjoy those.
But even if you don't, even if you haven't seen it, it's still really good. We can't... No one of us can fly up there.
Iron Man can fly.
Well, Iron Man, get your ass up there and fly.
I got it.
Because I can't, like... I don't think I can. Okay, well,
okay.
Something happened.
Well,
Fuck that, then. Oh.
Oh, no. Where's Spider-Man? Is he alive? Spider- Oh, there he is. Ugh.
Guess you didn't want a piece of me.
Okay.
Wolverine.
Wolverine, please. This is a chill. There are children in the audience.
Okay.
All right.
Oh, hey, I got up here.
Oh, hey, cool.
Yay.
You did it.
Bub, you're a mess.
I'm gonna go back out. So I can wreck more things. Wait, what? Was there a thing?
I don't know. I don't know if that's a thing. You can move it. I don't know if we're supposed to move it.
I think I just had an idea. I think I just brained. Hold on.
I can't go that way.
And... yeah!
Right.
Take that, Nick Fury stuff. Go inside. Oh god, where are we?
I have no idea.
I'm going to assume that this is going to lead us to candy.
Yeah. Assume there's candy at the end of this.
That poor guy.
Oh, you poor bastard.
Now we go outside.
And we're still inside.
Oh, we had to do that.
Oh,
there's no sound anymore. It's a very quiet... That's a stealth helicopter.
I'm glad we don't have random, like, Hans Zimmer just...
Well, I did turn the music down, like, way down.
Yes,
so.
That was a very good idea.
I imagine that has a lot to do with it.
I'm okay with that.
Quit talking on my shield! Ow!
Don't try to take away your shield, Captain America.
I mean, you probably should, because... Where are you guys going? I can't move, because you guys. Thank you.
Welcome. Anytime, bud.
Anytime, bud!
Just trying to find a save point. Why am I in the air?
Stay down.
So as soon as we find the save point, we can end this episode.
Oh dear.
It's this again.
Hope there's one soon.
Pretty sure there is.
They're here.
They're here. Uh-oh. It was you again.
That's weird.
It's probably a button that's still by it, like, bound somewhere.
Yeah.
Boy, am I glad to see you guys.
Hey!
I've been trying to unlock the door to the bridge, Red Shirt Shield Agent. Strafing the deck. Can you give me sounds like... You know, it'd be interesting here is, like, if there's, like, an Avengers comic, and, like, they're trying to find, like, you know, AIM or whatever, and, like, oh, crap, we only have...
We don't have much time.
But time, okay, this isn't good. This is not good. We are not going to make that time.
Yeah, we are. No, come back, come back, come back, come back, come back!
Right here.
My shield came back for me. Well, that was very stupid of that helicopter to do that.
Got it. The door to the bridge. You'll get no...
Yeah, why don't you stay here?
So I like, you know, Avengers comic, and they're looking for, like, AIM or something. And, like, they get a hint that, you know, like, they might be at this place. And they...
I can't see what's happening.
I have no idea what's going on. And, like, they run into this bar, and it's, like, the bar where, like, the SHIELD agents and like the AIM henchmen hang out after work. Like that's like, it's like a, you know, because like they're coming there to best things up, and I was like, whoa, this is, you know, this is hollow ground, you know, this is truce here. We're just here to, like, you know, eat some wings and drink some beer. We got like a fancy football team going out. This is after work, you know. We don't fight anybody here. We just.
You want some focus?
I use a lot of focus, but sure.
Well, I threw my shield at this thing, and then it just.
There it is. Yeah, it's got it back.
Feeling stronger.
Feeling fancy.
Oh yeah.
And then I.
He really razzled me! Hey, MODOK!
Hey, it's MODOK!
What's this? We're frozen in place.
That would be due to the entropy device I've developed. You will remain... Your please amuse me. I'm afraid you have MODOK. No other option.
I think he's mostly a Captain now, America, because, well, you know, usually... Well, MODOK is attached to AIM.
Hold on a second, we have to answer questions.
What force holds you to the Earth?
Gravity.
Oh, that was a lucky guess. Who is Loki the true son of?
Ymir?
Ymir, maybe? Yeah, I'd go with Ymir.
Oh, your answer would be correct. Isn't that shock? In which type of matter are atoms most tight? Somehow
solid.
You're cheating.
How am I cheating? It's basic physics.
What is the speed of light?
I think that's it.
Impossible! Is one of you reading my mind? The deal is off.
MODOK, you
jerk. MODOK, you jackass.
Get up or you'll lose.
Hey, kick me. Bastard. Ow.
Yeah, it's trying to get out. Does that kind of area effect kind of a pitch?
You can just block.
How do you block?
You hold down, left bumper.
Ow.
That's what I do.
Well, this is a surprise!
We did it!
Yay! Oh, yeah, we gotta hit this, I think.
Oh, yeah.
You did it. You stopped the Omega Base.
Hooray!
You gotta do it.
Guys, that was one for the books. But there's no time to relax. Colonel Fury wants you back at Stark Tower.
Okay, I guess we're going back to Stark Tower.
You did a good job on the Omega Base team.
Yeah, we did.
It's cool. We did that.
Mutant amplifiers. We gotta go see that guy.
Robot boots or whatever. Let's go.
We gotta go to Atlantis.
We also gotta save first before we go to Atlantis.
Next time on the Wizards!
We're going to Atlantis!
Yeah, we're going to Atlanta!